like
Yo,
3 minutes left.
The host wanted to get more cues, so telling you when to send them.
Is that okay, Hazel?
You want to send her with you.
I used to play. I know it's a little strange against me.
You want to get her over with 3 minutes left.
They want to send her over with 3 minutes left.
John, am I going to be your son?
No, you won't.
Hey, you're not here. Jacqueline Loon?
Loon.
Emma.
Like
floor direct.
Loon.
Okay. How many seconds left?
Leon.
20 seconds.
You
got here.
Up
and Leon. That's good as staring at you. HR 10. Leon. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Up and green.
Hey everybody, coming up very soon is the 2011 Beauties of Asia. Here today to tell us a little bit more about it is Jacqueline Young. She is the event director, as well as Hazel Ong, who is a contestant in this year's pageant. Welcome to the show, ladies.
Thank you.
Jacqueline, let's start with you, because this is not the first annual. We've done these before, correct?
Yes.
How many is this now?
We're in the fourth annual one this year.
Very good.
Yeah, right. What was the original sort of inspiration about this pageant?
We wanted to get together all the different Asian communities. Just to make friends and to encourage the youth, women of Asia to get together and have fun and have the confidence to show their talent.
Where does this stand? Is it here within your region or all across Ontario? What's the
criteria? Toronto and the GTA.
Perfect. And it's happening here in Richmond Hill.
Yes.
That's great. And we also have Hazel here. Hazel, welcome to the show. You're going to be performing for us a little later on.
Yes.
But tell us about why you decided to enter this pageant.
I think it's a great experience. As I see what we go, the more knowledge we acquire, the faster we are in accomplishing tasks we require. So what better way to enter this pageant? To meet a bunch of new friends, really, and just have fun.
Well, that's
so
one wonderful way to look at it.
Positive, right, Jacqueline?
You are a contestant this year, and you are going to be performing as your talent. What are you performing for us today?
I wrote a song, actually, 5 hours last night. literally 5 hours. And it's a song called My Tea Philosophy. I had wrote a poem a while ago, and I wanted to incorporate that into a song.
So you wrote this just for daytime. I love it.
I did.
That's so great. And Jacqueline, what are the sort of components for this pageant? We know they'll be doing a talent. Is there anything else involved?
We'll also be doing a question and answer portion, as well as evening gown.
Oh, great.
We've got the whole gambit.
Yeah.
The
whole thing. Yeah. And when it comes to the winner, you know, when you're crowned Miss Beauty of Asia in 2011, what does that responsibility mean?
Our past contestants have gone to work with all of our community members.
I can't leave on the hook. Every beauty pageant person here, I get asked one question. This is your big make or break moment.
You got it.
I'll ask you to tell for me. Ready?
All right.
Here you go, Hazel. Question is, if I were to give you one wish, what would it be?
World peace. my wish would be really just everyone to get along. I really don't like drama, so if there's really world peace, that would be great. And also, just getting along together in community, helping out each other. That would be amazing. If someone's in distress, then there's no hesitation for me to help them out. And I wish I'd see that in all of the other people as well.
Okay, judges.
I like
what
that.
Do you think?
Very nice.
Good. Okay.
Community support. Great answer. Hazel, we're going to send you over to get ready for your performance. So go ahead, get ready, and we'll see you in
the end. We'll get your ass on.
And Jacqueline, if people are watching.
Thank you.